Okay. Let's try this Fujitsu. Fujitsu white and black. This white is 1900 milliampere, 1.2 volts. It's original Fujitsu from Japan. And this one is black Fujitsu. This is 2450 milliampere, 1.2 volts. Let's try this. Okay, let's try both batteries and this voltage tester. Let's try this one first. White. Oh no, another. This one. It's 30. The 30 volts. 30 volts. 1.30 volts. And this one. 1.30 volts. The same both battery. Both white battery. Now let's stick this. This black, Fujitsu black, 1.30, the same, and a white battery, this one, 1.30 volts, the same, just try that two kind of battery, Fujitsu black and white. With this motor plasma, okay, 1.30. Next is 1.30. Okay. White, 1900 milliampere. Check first. Okay. This is our race truck. Hey guys, this is a lap timer. By the way, this app can be found in App Store. Lap timer. Alright, let's try this. Start. Ready. 0-0. And go. Time is 15.25. Finish. And let's check it. How many voltage left of this battery white Fujitsu? Ah. Okay. Okay. Let's open it. And let me check this. How many bolts left? And one lock. 1.30 volts. It's the same. 1.30 volts. This one. 1.30 volts. It's the same. Okay. How about this one block? Let's try it. Okay. This the same motor. Yep. The same motor. This black. Close. First, the speed of this battery Fujitsu and a timer is 15.25. Okay. Let's try this black Fujitsu. Set timer. I'm ready. Timer 00. On. 3 laps. Another 3 laps of this race track. On. Last lap. time is 15.29 Fujitsu block. Let's check the voltage. Time is 15.29. As the branches of Fujitsu white and Fujitsu black. Yeah, that's black. Okay, and let's open it. The TAMIYA. Let's check the voltage. Okay. Let's check this. Taster Fujitsu block.